This is a Fox News update. Two teenagers from New Jersey pled not guilty to murder. They're accused of killing their newborn son at a motel in Delaware. And the judge in OJ's civil trial excused another juror. So far, he hasn't said why. This has been a Fox News update.